Yeah, the problem solver's learning tonight. Xcel has cleared their massive backlog. Fox 31's Courtney Fromm brings us more on this story here at 5. Courtney.
Well, guys, despite it being a gloomy day today, we know that Colorado is a relatively sunny state. And the Colorado Solar and Storage Association says people here have the right to power their homes through solar.
We caught up from 4,000 to basically zero in about 8 weeks.
Xcel Energy owning up to the backup of thousands of Coloradans with solar panels sitting on their rooftops, not working because they aren't interconnected to the power grid, a step Xcel has to make to get the solar panels up and going.
Well, we apologize. We certainly understand that that's frustrating to invest money in a system that's not generating, and there were definitely some delays.
Jack Eiley with Xcel says the attraction to invest in solar and staffing caused the setback.
The rate of those installations increased by about 35%.
But now he says they're back on track.
We're working through about more than 500 per week.
Mike Kruger with the Colorado Solar and Storage Association says the Public Utility Commission pushed Xcel.
4 to 6 weeks really held Xcel's feet to the fire.
And installers are telling him things are moving smoother.
Like probably a dozen installers come up and say, like, I had 20 approved in a day. And, you know, one guy had 50 approved in a day, and he hadn't had 50 approved in all the month of December.
The problem solvers checked in with homeowner Stacy from one of our original stories on this issue. She's been waiting on her solar panels to be connected to the grid since September of 2022. She says this morning she was contacted by Xcel, and the plan is to have her new meter set up by Friday.
We're very happy to see Xcel get through their backlog and get these customers interconnected as they go into the new year.
Now, if you're one of the customers waiting, Xcel says you can expect a phone call from a staff member to set up a time and date for them to get out there and get you connected to the grid. Live in Denver, Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.